trying to say. I do apologise. Bit of a language breakdown there. Are you saying it's too difficult on 385? That nobody wants to QSY? That everyone talks at once? What's the problem you have with 385? Over, over. Struggling here. I do apologise there, Ilya. I'm embarrassed now. So you're saying no possible propagation on 385, or you're saying you can't on 385? Can you try once more with that, please? One radio Charlie 124. Thanks for that. I understood that time. Sorry about that. I'm a little bit slow. Your English is excellent. It was just my end here a little bit slow on the uptake. But I think you're saying they're too busy, and you've got a lot of other stuff your end, which doesn't make it easy. Just causes confusion. But it would be funny if you put the call in. Just to wake them up, just to let Australia know that you're out there, because, my God, what a big signal. You've got a bigger signal at the moment than some of the locals. Let me tell you that. It would be great for you to just drop in a little call there and wake them up. No worries there, Ilya. Thank you so much. I won't keep you much longer there, mate. We've gone over time a little bit there, and all the best. Dimitri from 43 Alpha Charlie 128. I really enjoyed speaking with you. All the best. Until the next time, bye for now. Ciao.